Hello, my name is René Kim, and we are about to do a how-to-use video about Equator D5. The Equator D5 are really awesome little, mind you, little monitor. It has an immense bottom. It has a really clearly drawn bottom. You can hear everything, and that is quite awesome. And it's cool because, as you can see, I don't have a regular studio setup, but they sound awesome. It sounds like I'm having on headphones, and I'm doing it. I normally do my stuff on headphones, admit it, but they are not headphones, and it's the first time I found some speakers that actually can not be nice and stuff like that, but can meet my requirements. The D5s are really, 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 they are really honest about the sound you're doing. The first time I tried them, I just stand there. I had to get some work done on my kicks because I could hear everything and it sounded wrong in some occasions. I'll show you what I use them especially for. Now I launch Project in Ableton. You can see more of my projects on my SoundCloud. That is soundcloud.com/RENEKIM. René Kim. Okay. Now let's hear. That's really awesome because at the moment you can hear that the bottom is really it's really nicely defined. You can hear everything in it, and that's I think that's pretty awesome for a 5-inch speaker. But that is because there's a lot of DSP power in it, and that works. It has a really nice defined stereo perspective. At the moment I'm going to train a bit of me playing live, and it is still the same monitors. I just sat down and was doing nerdy stuff, really big, really nice, stuff like that. Now I have gained it up to 11 and it is time to try.